Hi guys, so today I went to the co-op and I found this. I don't know if it's a squishy or not, but it looks like one and the packaging is so cute. I mean, look at it. It looks like a squishy, but I don't think it is. I actually don't think it is. So, let's open it. So, I think can I just rip it open? Let me try and find some scissors. I will be right back with you.
Put some scissors at the edge of this now. Oh my god, it is so hard to open. I didn't know it was going to be so hard. It's within the text message. So, this is what it looks like. I don't think it's a squishy. I think it's just one of those things that, you know, you squish them, water comes out. And it is. Like that. It's like squishy, but it's not. It's not like slow rising or anything. It looks like a squishy in the packaging. I mean, yeah, fake. They should make these. They're emojis and you can collect them all. Or, well, it says collect them all, so. I only could find this one. I wanted the heart eyes, but I could only find this one. Because we just found it in a random aisle. I mean, yeah. Random aisle, and then I couldn't find them, so yeah. So, thank you for watching this video. And I'm sorry, it's really short, but I'm sorry, this dress, I was supposed to give it to my friend, but apparently she already had it, so, yeah, to your sister, yeah. So thank you for watching this video and this emoji, squishy, thing, slash ball, really cool. I recommend these, I'm sure your local co-op. Bye guys, thank you for watching, give this video a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, go subscribe. Bye.